Next up, we have Angeline Armstrong. Angeline is an aspiring artist and filmmaker, and is a composer herself. She writes a lot of songs about the world around her, mainly about observations and also reflections on her inner world. And for the very first time, she's going to be performing one of her singles in front of an audience, and that is called Love for the Day Is Near. Give it up for Angeline!
I do things I do not want to do, and I feel the things I know I'm not supposed to feel. If I hate what I do, if I turn and run to you, there's a battle in a parallel universe for your soul, and you can't say it isn't real, because these particles we don't know. Oh, love for the day is near, no longer slaves. I see the things the devil tries to hide from me. Jealousy, bitterness and envy eats your heart out till you're asleep, till your hooked synthetic sham, a hollow shell persistently rummaging for your soul amongst the dead dark. Held because you're dying to show how much your heart beats for me. I will believe this world is just a fallacy that we see. Oh, love must be sincere, or you'll be enslaved by freedom that you fear. Thank you.
Wow, that was amazing. Your mic is covering your face a bit, so we couldn't see your face really flowing as much, but besides that, I felt like that was amazing, Angeline. I think you have it to become a superstar, that's what I think. I think definitely. I would pay to see you perform, so that was amazing. Well done.
Hi, how are you?
I'm great, thank you.
That's good. First of all, congratulations on writing a really beautiful piece of music. Really beautiful lyrically. Congratulations to your cello player, I think he's fantastic. Chris and I were talking through that, and I, you know, that's something that you can hear on a recording. And something that, you know, is just so easy to listen to. From a performance aspect for us, just so. You know, unless you were in a no, just hear me out for a sec. You can start throwing tomatoes or something if you like, but what I mean by so is it's very different going into a competition when everyone else is doing a cover and you're doing an original. And that's the risk that you take as a performer. But it's a good risk, I think, as a performer, to go in and do something completely out of the park that everyone else is not doing. So what I mean about it being so, if you're watching somebody doing an R&B number and they're dancing around on stage, now I'm watching you doing an original number, which I've never heard before, it's going to be a very, very different sort of performance. Okay? Vocally, your voice is absolutely stunning. Why are you giggling?
Yeah. I'm so happy.
Oh, I'm happy, I'm beautiful. Vocally, your voice, those beautiful head notes at the start, they were crystal clear, they were just glorious to listen to. From an original song perspective, as someone who, and myself and Chris have both written songs, and Chris is a songwriter as well, always look to write a hook, so it doesn't matter what type of music you are writing, always try and find that common ground to find that one line or two or three lines in that song that people can go home and they can remember it. And that's what it's about creating original music. I really love the performance. Congratulations to both of you. You worked so well on stage together. And keep going. Thank you so much.
I'm going to try and keep this quick. I was trying to think of a way to describe that, and this is what I come up with. This is what I came up with. I think that was hauntingly beautiful. That was. I did not want that song to end. Your tone is absolutely incredible. You took a really big risk by doing your own song, and I'm so glad you did, because that is one of the most stunning songs I've heard in a long time. If you don't get an opportunity to record that through this competition, I'll record it for you at Mastery Year. Because that is absolutely beautiful. I just got a text from my friend. Who's in the audience, and he just said, "Ask her to marry me." So there's also that. Unbelievable job. I'm such a huge fan of that song and your performance. So great. Well done.
Proposal and an offer to record a song. That's pretty cool. Fantastic. Hauntingly beautiful as well. That's nice things to hear about your music.